In this video, I will show how to turn on Flash Fill in Microsoft Excel. Click on File, then Options. Here, click on Advanced. Here is the setting underneath Editing Options, Automatically Flash Fill. Select it. Then click on OK. Now once you try to write anything, so you will get that option. Just press the tab on your keyboard. Thanks for watching.